Starting at guard, a second-year player from Bloomington, Minnesota, number 5, Jeremy Wongoho. Starting at guard, a first-year player from St. Paul, Minnesota, number 10, Simeon Sharp. And at forward, a first-year player from Minneapolis, Minnesota, number 15, J.D. Dickerson. The assistant coach of the Blue Knights is Jonathan. the sharp score for Dakota. Also for two Montgomery, this first one, second team foul for the quarterback. Media tackle on the floor.
Sharp checks in for Dakota.
operators.
Thank you. Defense! 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 Def
go basketball court to get this point.
Thank you. Round instead of halftime. I mean, I've played basketball for years, and even I don't know.
Thank you.
recognition for the Raiders as first person, first team call from CLC?
I thought it was on it.
Dakota. Media time on the floor.
Thank you.
5, Bishop.
Thank you.
score for the Raiders.
Thank you.
Those were Tim Fleischer, that's his second personal, 16 off of CLC. The line shooting for Dakota County, number 5, Jeremy Longoho. Good blue nets.
The line shooting for the Raiders, number 10, Roland Fleischer.
Dakota County Technical College Blue Knights 90.